Spatial econometrics. Spatial econometrics is the field where spatial analysis and econometrics intersect. The term spatial econometrics was introduced for the first time by the Belgian economist Jean-Paul Ellen Secaut Universal. He recognized as the father of the discipline in the general address he delivered to the annual meeting of the Dutch Statistical Association in May 1974. Paul Ellen Secaut and Clausen, 1979. In general, econometrics differs from other branches of statistics in focusing on theoretical models, whose parameters are estimated using regression analysis. Spatial econometrics is a refinement of this, where either the theoretical model involves interactions between different entities, or the data observations are not truly independent. Thus, models incorporating spatial autocorrelation or neighborhood effects can be estimated using spatial econometric methods. Such models are common in regional science, real estate economics, education economics, housing market, and many others. Adopting a more general view, in the bylaw of the Spatial Econometrics Association, the discipline is defined as the set of models and theoretical instruments of spatial statistics and spatial data analysis to analyze various economic effects such as externalities, interactions, spatial concentration, and many others. Spatial Econometrics Association, 2006. Recent developments tend to include also methods and model from social network econometrics.